And what Dimitry has here is more of this egg shape almost in the upper forearm on both arms, which I know there's teachers that instruct that. Personally, I'm not for that, creating these shapes, because first of all, the body is not made of eggs and tubes, but it also stops force. You basically have a symmetrical shape, and it dies at the egg. So I'm going to follow this down, right? Follow the curve of force down. And if there's a curve on one side, there's a straight on the other, right? So here, again, is our forceful shape, basically. Here it is as I tone it in.